The Congress has hit out at the center for not announcing an interest subvention scheme along with the moratorium announced on payment of EMIs for 3 months against loans including for homes, personal requirements, auto and other purposes. The Congress said it defeats the purpose of the relief. Banks have also warned borrowers that they would have to pay more if they choose to defer EMI payments.